That wasn't a zombie. That's how I am in the morning. Warm Bodies is a new movie done by Jonathan Levine. It's based on a novel and is unfairly being compared to Twilight. It stars Nicholas Hoult, Teresa Palmer, John Malkovich, Rob Coltrane, and many more great actors. Now, first, I also thought that this was another Twilight thing. Twilight with zombies because it had a pale lead and everything. And it's Beast from X-Men First Class and the girl from Sorcerer's Apprentice and I Am Number 4. But then I realized that it was directed by Jonathan Levine, who also directed 50-50, a fantastic film. And this film and 50-50 prove that he's a great genre mixer, because this is part horror zombie movie, part comedy, part romance, part action. And this is the best movie of the year so far in February. I really love this movie. It was a great time. It had everything that you could want out of this kind of movie, you know, not just Twilight or anything. It didn't take itself seriously. It knew what it was, and that's probably the best thing about this movie. Performances are great. Nicholas Hoult is the main character, and he's probably my favorite actor in this movie. I mean, I love John Malkovich. He's great. Con Air, I mean, he was awesome in that movie, and many others being John Malkovich, the movie. And he's great here too, but Nicholas Hoult just does a great job pretending to be a zombie that's starting to become a human again. Teresa Palmer's really gorgeous too, and I mean, she literally turns him on, like literally. If you've seen the previews, or if you've seen the movie and you just like my videos, which most likely you don't, I'm not saying my videos are bad or anything, don't want to misadvertise, but yeah, she literally turns him on. I always thought that was kind of a funny factor. While it is partially a romance movie, it's still appropriate for any age group or any kind of gender. It's not just for girls. I mean, I saw this with some of my friends. They were all guys, and we all enjoyed the movie a lot. And just the zombies in this movie, I mean, how they learn to talk and everything. It's all just fun. It's a lot of fun to watch, but it's also just, it's just a good movie. It doesn't have any issues. I mean, there's not much I can really complain about. If I think a little bit too much, yeah, I'm gonna find a flaw or two, but I mean, this is just a great movie. You got these cool, I mean, the horror aspect, it's got these really cool things called the bonies, and they're just creepy. They make for some great suspense. And you got the zombies, of course, but it all just works out in the end. And it's got a really powerful message, and overall, just a great time. I'm gonna give Warm Bodies an A. So thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you like what you've seen here, and if you do, click subscribe down below. And so, until next time, folks. Bye. That's all I gotta say. Bye.